Welcome to Kenya, where there are babies everywhere and lots of people to do your hair. Oh no. Welcome to church. I hold all the babies at church. So Sunday school is happening right now, and church is basically me just holding a bunch of babies. I love it. Boo! Welcome to the Maasai Warrior Games. We're shooting bows and arrows. It's gonna be great.
Bows and arrows.
Warrior Games! Warrior Games! We're here learning how to shoot arrows. Just watch Courtney. So shooting arrows is all done. None of the girls won for furthest. But next is throwing some clothes. We pour out our miseries. God just hears a melody. Beautiful the mess we are. The honest cries of breaking hearts. When club throwing's all done, we use the spear, which is taller than me. So the warrior games are done. We are riding home in our tuk-tuk. Here we go. We are at Malia's house. She has 8 children. These are some of them. Hello. Her Boma. This is her Boma that she's living in right now.
Baby 8.
This is baby number 8, Joseph.
Hello. Hello.
My dad was the baby.
Bye. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye. And to end our day, we all walk up a giant hill and try not to die. You can do it! You can do it! Yay! Hey all, welcome to the Gazelle Coffee House, where the missionary that we're staying with actually opened up a coffee house and a meeting place, because God told her to help fund the missions that she's doing here. So, I hope you guys enjoy the open house that we're having. Rise above the normal. Don't have to be afraid anymore. We are the light, we are the hope, we are the love inside worth fighting for. You could be, a hero. So we left what we were doing because we heard about elephants and giraffes and we found them. We're chasing down some elephants.
We saw the giraffes and wildebeest and gazelle and elephants.
Elephants.
We saw everything. Now we are driving home and we are riding on the top of a car to go home.
Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. I'll see you in Ethiopia.
Wow, this is